way, move that dough. Young nigga, move that dough. Young nigga, move that dough.
What's good, y'all? It's Timmy Too Dope. Welcome back to the only hip hop reaction channel on YouTube. Do me a favor, though, just don't fat check that. Today, we got a track that's kind of out of nowhere from a group that, to be honest with you, I never really expected to react to on this channel. I'm talking none other than Goody Mob featuring Andre 3000. It's been a couple years since we got an Andre 3000 verse or anything from Andre 3000. You know, that's always welcome over here on this channel, you know what I mean? Even if it is just a verse and not a whole album, you know, I feel like that album's never gonna come. I feel like that's gonna drop the same time Detox does, you know what I mean? But today we got a track called No Cigar, Goody Mob featuring Andre 3000. If y'all don't know, Goody Mob, it's an Atlanta group, been together, 30 years now, since like the 90s or whatever. Consists of Big Gip, Cujo, T-Mo, and most famously, CeeLo Green. They're part of the bigger collective of the Dungeon family, which includes Andre 3000, Big Boy, Killer Mike was in there somewhere as well. Kind of reminds me of how like Jid and Earth Gang, they're signed to Dreamville, but they're also part of the collective of Spillage Village, but Earth Gang is its own duo. So you kind of got this like big tree, but you kind of got all these different branches with different, you know, branches going off of them, going different ways, you know what I'm saying? I ain't got nothing else to say. I ain't gonna waste no more time talking. I'm gonna get to reacting. This is Goody Mob, Andre 3000, No Cigar. Yo, this is gonna be, I gotta really tune in and try to listen to this shit, because I was searching through like Rap Genius and all the other lyric sites or whatever. Can't find the lyrics nowhere and shit. It's gonna be tough for Andre and Goody Mob track, though.
Your boy deal. If you ain't been to the moon and you ain't did shit, be lies when we laying all peaches. Them yachts, four pink beaches. I don't fuck with your battles, I don't do that. I'ma shoot you.
Yeah, they definitely from the South, man. They always been on that like funky type soul shit, you know what I mean? This is, you know, I'm not surprised at all by this shit.
I don't fuck with your battles, I don't do that. I'ma shoot you, turn around and holler, who that? Ooh-wee, drop top, pot trees and weed. Rattlesnake skin, kill 12. Colorblind with a snotty nose, half face with a flat top. Phones off, gloves on, night vision, drones up. Ooh-wee, punch it down at your residence. Wear them white bees like a Cuban in Cuba. No cigar, caviar, Cherokee, blood in the mud like creek water. Paint killer mutant with holy water. Who won't smoke? Who won't smoke?
The visuals that they're painting in with the lyrics, man, is just fucking wild. I don't even, I'm gonna look like a fool, but I don't know who that was, to be honest with you. I don't really know a lot of the members of Goody Mob just by listening to them, you know what I'm saying? I don't need to put a face to them. I definitely know what CeeLo sounds like. I definitely know what Andre sounds like, you know what I mean? But the rest of them, I don't know. But whoever's spitting right now is painting very vivid and descriptive pictures, my guy.
Who won't smoke? Who won't smoke? Who won't smoke? Who won't smoke? No cigar, no cigar. They close as fuck, but no cigar. Who won't smoke? Who won't smoke? Who won't smoke? Monte Cristo Jr., nothing but the best. We top shelf, who won't smoke? Protect your chest, your neck, your arms, your head, yeah, all that. Man, don't think you untouchable in the land of Jack. Black, black.
And man, y'all are gonna have to let me know in the comments who was the first verse, who was the second verse, and so on, because I'm...
Monte Cristo Jr., nothing but the best. Who won't smoke? Who won't smoke? Who won't smoke? Who won't smoke? No cigar. No cigar. They close as fuck. No cigar. Monte Cristo Jr., nothing but the best.
We top shelf. Who wants more protect your chest? Your neck, your arms, your head, yeah, all that. Man, don't think you untouchable in the land of Jack. Black, put them sticks in the heat of the night.
Yeah, I think the first verse was Gip, and then this verse I think is Kujo. Don't quote me. Leave down the comments down below. If you want to correct me, let me know what's up. But yeah, I think the first verse was Gift. This is Kujo.
Your dirty laundry broadcast on the evening news. I tried to tell them, but wisdom is too hot for a fool. I'm from the school of excellence, master of my...
What do you say? Something about his homie on the evening news. I tried to tell him what's up, but something... wise shit flies over the head of fools or something like that. Giving you game.
Your dirty laundry broadcast on the evening news. I tried to tell them, but wisdom is too hot for a fool. I'm from the school of excellence, master of my craft. All solid, no crumbs, hand cracked in my hand. I still don't dance or bite my tongue for nobody. You can either fly away or come through somebody. Who won't smoke? Who won't smoke? Who won't smoke?
That was alright. I definitely preferred the first verse. I think it was Gip. I definitely preferred the first verse, but that second verse wasn't bad at all.
I spoke Pedermo, hypnotic, cohiba, a leader, a teacher, a boss, a scholar, don't follow, get petty, the cheddar, the narrow, the fella, can mellow, but jello, the champion is yellow, my mood is fella, my waves are hello, so teach us some music and use it to build a business, so witness the greatest, no patience, I'm ready to service the people.
Man, who the fuck is this? They saucing on this shit, who the fuck is this?
A scholar, don't follow, get petty. The channel, the narrow, the fella can bellow. The channel, the champion is yellow. My mood is fellow. My waves say hello. So teach us some music and use it to build a business. So with us, the greatest. No patience, I'm ready to service the people.
A little like lethal, video game.
I'm starting the sequel. I'm threatening to eat them. I'm juicing like Beatles. You're closer than ever. You're calling a rebel. You're praising the heavens. Who won't smoke? Who won't smoke? Who won't smoke?
That was fire, man. That was by far the best verse so far. I don't know who the fuck that was, but that shit fire.
Who won't smoke? No cigar. No cigar. They close as fuck, but no cigar. No cigar.
Andre 3000 won't smoke. That's who.
Fuck, but no cigar.
Like a saw. None good at my mom. Under the steps alert, that was a dungeon, no flood. Out of school, off of work, I smoke a blunt and go fart. Nigga rolling up the roaches when the shit got short. Kiss a bitch on the porch, walk her back to a car. Pat the pussy, slap her tail until I see you tomorrow. Pocketbook the map.
Let me find out Andre 3000 out here grabbing pussies before Trump, bro. Oh, shit, man. It's so good to hear Andre again, bro.
Roaches when the shit got short. Kiss your bitch on the porch, walk her back to a car. Pat the pussy, slap her tail until I see you tomorrow. I can tell that bitch with hair, she probably needed a father. For the record, me too. What the hell could we do? Let your older partners raise you, watch them do what they do. Now I pull over just in case I got a snooze when I grew. Now I know we also baby, they were just learning too. I'm hula hooping double dutch.
This flow is undeniable, bro. It's out of this fucking world how effortless he just floats over any fucking beat he's on. He sound like he fucking married to that shit. You know what I mean? And the pictures that he paints is, man. Why can't he just give us a fucking album, bro? Why you gotta be so stingy? I love how he's talking about, you know, that girl or whatever that he just, you know, slapped on the ass, whatever, told her see you tomorrow. And he's thinking like, man, she could probably use a father. And he said, for the record, me too, but instead we were raised by, you know, the streets and the people that grew up on the streets, you know what I mean? Man.
Let your older partners raise you, watch them do what they do. Now I pull over just in case I got a snooze when I grew. Now I know we also baby, they were just learning too. I'm hula hooping, double dutching, kickballing their hoe. New maneuver, no discussion, fuck them all of them hoe. What's a dungeon or home? Home for misfits. Sleeping on the floor, then wake up when you smell something lit.
Yeah.
That
studio line, baby.
Smoke.
I love how he referenced the Dungeon Family and, you know, their come up a couple times in that verse. That was great, man. Short, but great.
Who won't smoke? No cigar. No cigar. They close as fuck, but no cigar.
Hell yeah, man. I definitely would have enjoyed a longer Andre 3000 verse, but that's just me being nitpicky. The first two verses in this were just okay and kind of just set the tone, but Whoever was on the third verse, that shit took it to another level, and then Andre 3000 came on and just, you know, ran away with the track, you know what I'm saying? I definitely have to say some high mids on this track. Like I said, the first two verses were kind of just, they're kind of just there, you know what I'm saying? But the back half of this this track, this is like, I compare this track to like a creeper bud, you know what I'm saying? You ever smoke something and you're like, man, this is some bullshit, and you talk shit about it, like an edible, you know what I'm saying? You eat it and you talk shit about it, you're like, man, this is nice. Nothing, man. And like an hour later, after you talk a lot of shit about it, that shit just fucking hits your ass out of nowhere. That's kind of what this track was, you know what I'm saying? Definitely enjoyed this track. Y'all let me know down in the comments what y'all thought about this track. Make sure y'all hit that sub button, show some love, hit that like button to continue to support this channel. Share this video with your friends. Let them know that some light-skinned dude over on YouTube reacting to Goody Mob and Andre 3000 tracks. Talk to me. You know I talk back. I'm a T-Pain shit, but it ain't T-Pain. I've been Timmy. Y'all been too dope. Till next time. Peace.
Young nigga move that dope, young nigga move that dope, they move that dope, they move that dope.